everybody. Glad you joined us today on Popeye with Steve Hart. That's me. And my buddy, old pal, old pal over here. And you can read his name. Little K. Little K. That's you, Little K. My good old buddy. Hey, Little K, boys and girls. Very special day today because Hector the Chicken is going to... Geez, really gone. Do you know
who?
Hector the Chicken. You know Hector?
Hector the Chicken?
Yeah, Hector's a very special chicken.
We're having chicken dinner?
No, you don't understand. Hector the Chicken is a talking chicken and he sings as everything. But we'll get into that right after the first Popeye cartoon. Let's watch it right now. Ooh, gee whiz.
Here comes Olive Oil, my star pupil. That silly sailor Popeye again. I'll break up this romance.
Oh, there's Prof Brutus. You, Professor.
Oh, I hate him to pieces.
My favorite pupil, Olive Oil. I couldn't start classes without your charming presence.
Oh, Professor Brutus, you're so gallant.
Hey, that's me, Goyle. How'd you like to kiss this fisk?
Popeye, you're uncouth.
Oh, yeah? I'm as couth as the average rowdy.
I could never marry an uneducated ignoramus.
So, you want an edumacated ignoramus, huh? All righty. I'll get edumacated. Can you teach us me book learning?
This is my chance. Come right this way, freshman.
Oh, Popeye, he's taking a special interest in you.
Register right here with your fingerprints.
Ow!
Come, class is called to order. Now, at this college, you'll learn by experience. And your first experience will concern the law of pressure. This tube of toothpaste has no pressure on it. But when I do this, it has to go someplace.
Oh, Popeye, are you taking a pasting?
This ain't no school of learning.
Come, no loafing. Your next lesson is the scientific law of elasticity. Hold on. No matter how far you stretch rubber, it always snaps back.
What's this? Two-way stretch?
Now, freshman Popeye, your next experience will be an example of the law of gravity. Hold this while I get my scissors. Sorry, freshman Popeye, you flunked the course.
Professor Brutus, you're a beast. I hate you, hate you, hate you, hate you!
Olive, pet pupil, for you, I have the special course in L'Amour, L'Amour.
Popeye! Help me! Popeye, help! Help! Help!
Why, that dirty rat, that improper prop.
Come, don't be shy.
Hold it, Buster. I got more edumacation coming to me.
Okay, you asked for it. Take a study period and think this over.
I'm the teacher now, teaching you fistical edumacation.
In this class, you rise fast. First, you'll get an example of bounce. Back. Repeat that action again, please.
So, trying to cut class, huh?
What did I did wrong?
Ignoramus. The kind I might marry, too.
Yo! I need me spinach. Oh.
Every week on I Spy, they roam the world on the deadliest of all missions. Sometimes it's deceptively routine.
You want the X's or the O's?
Well, I'll take the X's.
More often, it's desperately dangerous. It's always exciting drama. Robert Culp and Bill Cosby star in I Spy in Color.
See the adventures of Robert Culp and Bill Cosby on I Spy. Now on Channel 44, WSNS.
Well, this would be if each afternoon at 3, every kid could have a can of KO.
After school!
Cold or steaming hot, what a flavor Kale's got. If it's chocolatey as it can be, it's Kale.
Kale, Kale!
If you want to spell delicious, here's the only way to go. Spell it K-A-Y-N-O-O-O-O-O. When you've got K-O on your mind, you'll accept no other kind of chocolate drink. You'll have to think about it. Kale,
Kale, Kale, Kale, Kale, Kale, Kale.
How good a detective are you? You have a chance to match wits with Colonel March of Scotland Yard every Sunday afternoon at 2 on Channel 44. This exciting detective, played by Boris Karloff, solves spine-tingling crimes with his brain, not his fists. Whether you spot the clues or not, there's a thrill a minute awaiting you on Colonel March of Scotland Yard Sunday afternoon at 2 on your station for adventure, Channel 44.
Here he is. Hector? Little Kate. You know, boys and girls, Hector the Chicken promised that he'd be here. Let me see. Yeah, it's about that time he should be here. Little Kay's not here. Hector the Chicken's not here. And I don't... Wait a minute. Maybe little Kay's in there. I could see you.
Oh, no, you can't.
No, just here. I'm going to... I'm going to go. Come on out here, little fella. Hector the Chicken should be here, and I don't know where he is. He's a little bit late, but you could... No, I don't want to come out now. No, you come out now, because we're going to sing some songs.
Oh, gee, where is he?
I don't know. Let's... Hector? I don't hear him. Oh.
Hey. Ah, there he is.
That's him. Hector, is that you out the window? Heck? Wait a minute, here he comes. I'm going to move this chair over. Here he comes.
Oh, gee, oh.
It is, boys and girls, moms and dads, everybody listening, I want you to meet a very, very close friend of ours, Hector the Chicken. Looks kind of pooped.
Boy, let me tell you, it's a good thing I ran into those silly-looking creatures down there.
What? Oh, yeah, we have all sorts of creatures, as the boys and girls found out this week. Well, let's see. There's Merkel, the sea monster. Did you see Merkel down there?
No,
did you?
A couple skinny little runts.
Oh, that must be Izzy.
Izzy. Yeah, Izzy and Lizzy. That's what
they're
named.
Izzy and Lizzy. They were downstairs.
Is this the only... I can't believe this is how you get in and out of this place.
How many stairs do you think you walked up?
Stairs? I gotta climb the silly wall.
I thought you could fly.
We went through
that. Can chickens fly?
I thought they could.
I'll tell you what, you know, old times.
Hey, you got a nice place here.
Isn't it nice? See Captain Salty over there and our calendar. We're not fixed up yet. You know, we're going to do a lot of things to the place.
Yeah, we are. We've got all sorts of things happening
here. Not bad. But boy, I tell you, you got to do something about getting in here.
You weren't here Monday. My gosh, you should have seen this place. It was a mess.
Monday?
It was a total mess.
I had to clean the whole place.
Oh, come on now.
I don't believe it. You never cleaned anything in your life.
Remember old times? Want to sing a song?
Hey!
Will you sing a song?
Oh, gee,
let's go. I got the music set. We're going to all la, la, la. Okay, here we go. La 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 Sing a song. Sing it loud. We're gonna sing it strong. Here we go. Sing of good things, not bad. You like that? Oh, sing of happy, not sad.
Oh, sing, sing, sing. Sing a song.
Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry if it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing.
Oh, sing a song.
I want everybody out there, everybody listening, la la. La 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 la. You all la la?
La 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 dee 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 dee.
Wait a minute, wait, hold it, hold it. Stop the music. Wait, wait. Little K, I want you to la la.
Dee dee doo 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 doo.
Is that la? Let's see a la. Let's start the music up again, and we're gonna do it again. Here we go. La la la, like I told you.
La 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 la
la la. That's it. Everybody out there, do it. Here we go. La 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 la. Hector. La 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 la. One more time. Sing. Sing a song. Sing it loud. We're gonna sing it strong.
Sing
of good things, not bad. What are we gonna do, Hector? We're gonna sing of happy, not sad. Sing, 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 sing a song. Make it simple to last your whole life long. Oh, don't worry if it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Just sing. Oh, sing a song. Hey, let's la la together. La la la. Everybody. La 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 la. Oh, you're not lolling. La 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 la
la la la la la la la.
Gee, that was fun.
Hey, everybody.
Did y'all la la with us?
Times.
It sure was.
Sure was.
Yeah.
We were together. Hey, you know, little Kato, you keep fooling around, though, and you're going to get fired for this job.
What was that?
I say if he keeps fooling around, he's going to get fired.
No, no, yeah, we shouldn't sing. We should be doing a lot of work.
Well, you can sing, but him.
Well, we can sing and we can work together. You know our show is Popeye, Hector?
Yeah, hey, when are you going to show me a cartoon?
We've been watching all sorts of Popeye cartoons, and they've really been great. You see it?
No, but I can't wait to see one.
We're going to get right back to Popeye pretty soon.
Oh,
before
wow.
We get back, you know, Hector used to give one loud, beautiful note. Are you ready to do it?
I'm a little
okay,
out of
get ready, gang, because if you haven't seen this, you haven't seen anything. So let's go.
I guess
go.
I'll try.
Right now. One, two, three. Okay, with that, boys and girls, we're going to watch Popeye together. We'll see you all later on.
Oh, gee whiz
yourself.
Wants to show us his trophies at the Explorers Club. Oh, hello, Uncle Sylvan.
When does we eat, Unc?
Well, first let me show you some of the trophies.
Why don't we eat first, then?
We'd love to see them, Uncle.
Now, here's the rarest specimen of all. The Midwestern kook, known for its plumage and bewildered expression.
Can you eat it, Unc?
Indeed. They're delicious. The natives of Scratchy Backy love them.
That native sure has crazy appetites, Unc.
Hey, Unc, how come this board ain't got nothing on it?
You've heard of the legend of the abominable snowman. It's the space we've reserved for him. Many have tried to capture him. All have failed.
Oh, dear.
It'd take a man to go after this one, Popeye.
How'd you like to put your wallet where your mouth is, Unc?
I'll gladly pay for the entire expedition. Put me down.
Okay, we goes after the abominable snowman.
There it is, Popeye. Mighty Mount Idiot, home of the abominable snowman.
Why does he call it Mount Idiot, Unc?
Just yodel and you'll see.
Oh, really?
There's something up there watching us. It's the abominable snowman.
Where?
Up there.
Oh!
Come on, Hump. Let's get him.
You go. I'll stay here and take care of Olive Oil.
We does not retreat. Look. Tracks.
Ahoo!
It's the snowman. After him.
Right. Lead the way.
Oh, boy. The whole family. Well, here goes nothing.
Me, Harry, the abominable snowman.
You're only a little runt.
I've been sick.
Sick? What happened to all them big guys?
Oh, those were just reflections in the eyes, see? That's how we little snow people keep intruders out. Actually, we're very shy. Boy, am I gonna be the laughing stock at that phony explorers club. Oh, why don't you buy one of our stuffed abominable snowmen?
Where?
In our souvenir shop. There, handmade by native craftsmen. Pretty big, too.
You saved the day. Something for you, Harry. I'd better hurry back to Unc and Olive.
Hey, an all-day spinach sucker.
And now, folks, a word from that heroic world traveler, Sylvan Oil.
Both my niece, Olive Oil, and even Popeye were a big help in my solving the mystery of the abominable snowman.
Help! The monster!
Never could have made it without you.
Champs return. The Chicago Cougars return to the ice on Tuesday, October 29th, when they face Gordie Howe and the Houston Aeros. See all the action with a Chicago Cougars season ticket or mini-season ticket. Call 565-1900 and see the Champs. Join the excitement and watch the away games on Channel 44. Call the Cougars at 565-1900.
Afternoon viewing means excitement on Channel 44. The fun starts at 3 as Sherwood Forest comes alive with the adventures of Robin Hood, Little John, and Friar Tuck. At 3:30, Steve Hart brings you Popeye the Sailor Man with Wimpy, Olive Oil, Brutus, and a ship full of surprises. 4 brings the cartoon adventures of Spider-Man to Channel 44. He's half man, half spider, and all crime fighter. At 4:30, America's number one hero, Superman, flies into action, leaping from one adventure to another. At 5, you can leave it to Beaver for boyhood comedy. From cartoons to action, it's all fun and all for you on Channel 44.
See the adventures of Yancey Derringer and his trusted Indian companion, Pahu, as they stir the forces of crime each Saturday at 5 on Action Channel 44. See the William Burns Agency's number one investigator on International Detective every Sunday at 2:30. That's on the Crime Fighter Channel 44.
I was just standing here talking to my friend Captain Salty, boys and girls. And as you can see, Captain, I guess I wasn't very interesting. Hey, Captain, Cap, huh? Cap, huh? Wake up.
Oh, yes, yes. Hey, me lad.
Now, what are you doing?
I was listening to your story, lad.
You were listening to my story. It didn't look like you were listening. You were falling asleep. I'll tell you, I'm going to give him a test.
I remember every word you said.
I bet you do. Did you see Hector and I and Little K do our song earlier?
Hey, did I ever?
Yeah, did
you?
What'd you think?
Well, if you call that singing, me lad, I'm going to join the choir.
Stop it. Stop everything. Look, buddy.
Yes?
You are criticizing the three of us.
Hey, don't get your feathers in an uproar, laddie. I wasn't criticizing.
Well, you said you haven't seen anything like that.
Well, I've got to be honest.
You call that criticizing? I'll tell you what, since you're such a bright person and a wonderful guy,
yes.
Why don't you sing a song?
Keep talking, laddie.
Yeah, okay. You see, I'm complimenting you, but
that's
I bet
right.
You can't sing. I bet you can't even sing a song.
Hey, would you like to see me, laddie?
Yeah, do an old sea song.
Have you got a 10 spot?
Wait a minute, do you believe he's really going to do it? Do you think he can do it? Do you honestly believe that he can do this? Go ahead, Captain, I'll let you do it. Go ahead.
What would you like to
hear? There's a little...
How about an old sailing song?
There it goes, Captain Salty! Take it away, Captain!
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. What you doing, lad? Fingers off,
wait,
please.
Stop, because right now, let's watch a Popeye cartoon.
Aye, good idea.
Let's watch a Popeye cartoon. We'll see you later, boys and girls. Okay, good.
You sure you knows how to skis, Olive?
How do I know, Popeye? I never tried. Here goes.
Allow me. Voila.
Ooh, you're gorgeous.
But of course, I am gorgeous Pierre, greatest ski jumper in the world. Watch gorgeous Pierre fly like the bird.
I hope he lays an egg like the chicken.
Oh, Popeye.
Observe, mon chéri, a symphony of grace in motion.
That's not so much. Watch this grand salami with a double twist, Olive.
So, Poops, I will have the big surprise. Yes, no?
Who can play that sneaky game as cheap as one?
What did I did wrong?
Ladies and gentlemen, contestants will line up for the big championship ski race. Today's favorite is the world's champion, Gorgeous Pierre.
I'm only sensational.
Oh, Popeye, Pierre is entering the big ski race.
Oh, sassafras. I'll show that blabbermouth how to ski on skis, Olive.
Contestants, take your places.
May the best man win.
Oh, I will.
On your mark, get set, go.
Ta-da, Poopfly. I cannot trust that Popeye.
This snow business is no business. Me favorite drink, spinach juice.
Popeye is a cannon on Pierre, eh? This is my dirtiest streak. Sacre bleu! If Hoopa can do it, Bear can do it. Au revoir, Popeye.
And a reservoir to you too, PM.
I must use strategy. I will cheat.
This is embarrassing.
Here they come! Who's the winner? And now the winner...
Who else?
And new ski champion of the world!
I was robbed! I was robbed!
Like Napoleon said, you can't win them all.
Whether my team wins or loses, I come home with a heavy thirst. My mom knows that the best thing for me is something nourishing as well as good. And my mom never lets me down. She always keeps the refrigerator well stocked with my favorite drink, KO. Each can is made from fresh skim milk with delicious chocolate flavor that's hard to beat. Whether she serves KO ice cold or piping hot, it always hits the spot. Ask Mom to stock up on my favorite drink, KO. One taste and I'm sure it'll be your favorite drink too. Don't forget, when you go to the grocery store, stop in front of the KO display. Make sure you have enough for yourself and your friends who come to your house. KO, it won't make you a winner every time, but it'll sure make losing a lot easier to take. Drink KO and see how much fun it can be.
Superman is back. Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound. Many years ago, a small boy came to Earth from the distant planet Krypton. He grew up, assumed the name Clark Kent, and took a job on the Metropolis newspaper, The Daily Planet. But when danger was present, when the poor were in peril, he became Superman. See The Adventures of Superman weekdays at 4:30 on Action Channel 44. From the halls of Montezuma to the shores of Tripoli, there's never been a Marine quite like Gomer Pyle. Just ask his sergeant, Vince Carter, the man who tried his military best to make Gomer Pyle a tough Marine. Join Jim Nabors as the fumble-footed Gomer Pyle and Frank Sutton as Sergeant Carter as the lovable Leathernecks bring you slap-happy adventures each Monday through Friday at 6 on your station for entertainment, Channel 44.
I really had a great time today on Popeye. How about you?
Oh, me too. Ooh,
you know, little great. Kate. What was that? Captain Salty's going to say. Go ahead.
We don't great
have
time. Time
for,
today.
We don't have time for him to sing another song. But quick, say something.
So long, everyone.
That's good. We'll see y'all tomorrow, boys and girls.
So long.
Don't forget to stay tuned for action-packed Spider-Man following next.
Superman is back. Stay tuned for The Adventures of Spider-Man next on Channel 44. And at 4:30, editor Perry White is in trouble and needs the help of Superman on WSNS, Chicago's television sports station, the home of the Chicago Bulls.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can, spins a web.
camp, any size, catch his feet, just like flies. Look out, here comes the Spider-Man. Is he strong? Listen, bud, he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Take a look overhead. Hey there goes the Spider-Man. In the chill of night, at the scene of a crime, like a streak of light, he arrives just in time. Spider-Man, Spider-Man, friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Welcome fame, he's ignored. Action is his reward to him. Life is a great big bang. Wherever there's a hang, you'll find a Spider-Man.